Hi, I'm Tiffany with the Tennis Warehouse Women's Blog, and this week we're going to take a look at the Tail Topspin group. In our first outfit for the day, we have Carly, and on top she is wearing the cap sleeve in the group, the Jovial top, just great color blocking with the black, purple, and lime piping. Let's go ahead and look at the back sign. Really clean design with a heat transfer tail logo at the back of the neck, and on the bottom she is wearing the Vamp Skort in purple. It's also available in black. On the side of the skort we have some nice slits giving you full range of motion, and the inner short does have built-in pockets for ball storage. Let's go ahead and look at the front side. A clean design there on the skort, and in her entire outfit we have Carly wearing the Jovial top and the Vamp Skort in purple. Now we have Siobhan, and she's wearing the Liberate dress, the only dress in the line. A nice scoop neck, some color blocking on this one as well with white piping, lime, and purple. Let's go ahead and look at the back sign. See, it's a full coverage dress, but that top portion there is mesh, giving great ventilation. There's a tail logo at the back of the neck, this definition from the white piping across the mid-back. Let's go ahead and look at the front one last time. And this is Siobhan wearing the Liberate dress. Next up we have Brittany, and on top she is wearing the Jubilant tank. It's a nice built-in bra on this. It does have removable molded cups, contrast piping and binding at the neckline and armholes. Let's go ahead and look at the back sign. Really fun pop of lime on that racer back. And on the bottom, she is wearing the same skirt we saw Carly wearing in black. There is built-in shorts. Let's go ahead and swing around to the front sign. And in her entire outfit, we have Brittany wearing the Jubilant tank with the Vamp Skort in black. We again have Siobhan, and now she is wearing the Canny tank on top. This is a full coverage tank. Great color blocking on this one as well with those same colors of the purple, lime, and black. Let's go ahead and look at the back sign. Clean design, again the tail logo there at the back of the neck, and on the bottom she is wearing the Motivate skirt. This is a skirt, so there is not a built-in short. A really fun print with a mesh. It's a two-layer skirt with a mesh overlay with the print. Let's go ahead and look at the front sign. That print is all the way around that skirt, and in her entire outfit we have Siobhan wearing the Canny tank and the Motivate skirt. In our final outfit for today we again have Brittany, and now on top she is wearing the Innovate tank. It's a nice full coverage top, and I love the color blocking on this one, giving a nice slimming effect. Fun zipper detail there at the neckline. Let's go ahead and look at the back sign. See, clean design with the tail logo, and I really like the lightweight of this fabric. Great for summertime. On the bottom, she's wearing the same skort we saw in her first outfit. So let's go ahead and look at the front side one last time. And in her entire outfit, we have Brittany wearing the Innovate tank and the Vamp skort. And that's all I've got for this week's vlog. Check back next week, and we'll go over more new products arriving here at Tennis Warehouse.